This is the elevator at the Erie Canal Court Hotel. It's the Otis 2000 DH Holus Hydraulic. You can see the Otis logo. Two electric eyes, up and down indicator doesn't work. It's got a Ford, it re-leveled. Capacity is 650 kilos. Eight persons, built in 1997. What's that? 26 years ago. Yeah, we're on four. It's got the voice fixtures.
Doors opening.
Back to seal, so what's just called it. It's got the light fixture doors up that ceiling. Two up and down indicator doesn't work. It's got the blue indicator as well. It's going to stop at one.
First
yep.
Floor.
Stop at the one, so it's getting on.
Doors opening.
Going down.
Down.
Yeah, yeah. Just keep your deal.
No, not all get in, I don't think. Too many, I think.
Teresa, you have to come.
Come on, get you in.
David, I'm not
back. Thank
over
you, David. Right.
He was going to come in with me, but there's nobody in. I'm afraid of them.
Door closing.
Oh, I wouldn't go in on my own, no. Well, no, I don't.
Just in case the string breaks.
Here we are, back down at zero.
Ground floor. I'd be better on my own than I wouldn't like to be standing like this.
Yeah, I
forget. I'm in reverse.
Let's exit the elevator and go to the Otis Gen 2s. See the Otis logo? There it goes, and let's go to the Otis Gen 2s.